folks. Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. We've been in business about 34 years. Great company to do business with. You'll love the products we carry. We've been a Keystone dealer for a long time, and one of the Keystone products that does very well for us and in the country is going to end up being the Hideout. And they made some improvements even recently as well too. Now this is a 24, it's a brand new 24, and the model is a 24 RBSWE, so it's going to have that big rear bathroom, and that's the big feature. Also a super slide out in the middle, giving you lots of room with some recliners and everything. It's just a really killer floor plan, and I love the decor on the interior too. So hopefully this video will capture some of that, but if not, I can take more pictures if you're interested. Best way to get a hold of me direct is on my cell at 541-521-3642, anytime 7 days a week till 9. But get a hold of me and let's get this thing going, get you out there enjoying the adventure and camping. And I tell you, this is a super, super great product. It's got the larger solar panel now standard. Instead of 200, it's a 220 watt, but still any more capture of that sun helps put energy towards those batteries that you have. We are going to make sure you have a couple of good deep cycle batteries on there and a full propane tanks. And this also has a power tongue jack, and I like the way they've done the metal here instead of the corrugated siding on the front as well. But they used to do that, and now they've kind of gone to a metal, which is a much better approach, much better for longevity. You do have good storage all the way through here. You'll see it has a little griddle they've provided on this one, so you can put that outside as a gas line, and you can go ahead and use your propane to griddle outside, and that makes it nice as well too. You have a push button there for your power stabilizers in the front and power in the rear. This has a little refrigerator, so when you're plugged into power, you can go ahead and enjoy having beverages outside instead of having to tromps inside and out. Outside shower and black tank flush here. And you have a pretty good sized patio awning covering the entrance as well as most of the side. Makes it nice for a bigger party outside, as we talk about. You have a pre-setup now for the ladder out there, so you can go ahead and buy a ladder and you can decide to get up there and do some servicing if you choose to. Always be very careful when you get up on a roof on these things. They can be slippery. You do end up having the easy valves, pull valves for your dump tanks there. Makes it nice. And that nice big slide out for a shorter platform, not a super long trailer, but it's got that big slide. You also have that continuous water, which I like now, the hot water, they're all going that route. And again, you've got all this this storage access from both sides. We'll go inside and cover the this really nice, unique floor plan with a very open setup. And I kind of joke about it, but it's kind of like a dance floor bathroom. I mean, you look at how much space there is in here to move around and change your clothes. I mean, if you're getting in, if you have limited mobility, it's nice to be able to get a walker in here and really be able to have a lot of space. So this is a really cool floor plan. You do have, again, a low step shower. You have a nice height to it, and also really, really good space as far as how wide and how much space there is in this shower. So I like that. You've also got great counter space, so you'll look and see how much there is there, and also lots of storage inside all the upper and the lower cupboards and drawers with, again, all that counter space. Really complements, you know, how nice and large that bathroom is. You do have this space right here, and that's going to be nice for some hanging goods as well too in that area. And then when you go down below here in the kitchen, now we're kind of going into this kitchen area and entertainment center. You still have lots of storage here, place for a TV right there that's backed for it, and then you also have these nice big deep drawers here that are underneath. That one's a little stiff, but here you are. And then your refrigerator is a larger 8 cubic foot refrigerator, so you have that. Your oven and your 3 burner, your microwave, and then in up here you've got all that storage, of course, for your glassware and plates. You got your drawers for silverware underneath here. And you got really nice counter space that we can always love to have there, with the big window that opens for communication out there. You got people out in the under the awning. It's nice to talk to them there. You also have storage doors that open up for underneath the booth. And then if you look at the slide out, you got nice big windows that open up there on the back side. You've also got these two seats here, so they will recline. And then you also have your booth dinette. So if you're here, you can have a TV and enjoy viewing that if you want to put your own kind of entertainment TV center up there. Makes it nice. You also have a vacuum cleaner that is supplied down there So you were able to have the hoses and connections there up and provided with this unit up in the storage area. You also have some storage here. And you see how they separate it out. Some companies don't bother putting a division in there, but it's nice that they do Keystone. Those little things that way make it nice. You also have a window on both sides for cross ventilation. And then you also have these kind of floor to ceiling, you know, areas for hanging and soft storage overhead. And you got these plug-ins that are easy to, you know, access right there for both sides of the bed. So if you have any questions about it, you know, this is a great new floor plan. I believe that for this company, it's either brand new or 1 year old, maybe perhaps. And so you'll love, again, the openness, the huge bathroom, lots of storage, lots of room to get around. It's a real good camp trailer for a two. And if you have to sleep more, you know, then maybe you can get the same kind of thing in a 26-foot bunkhouse as well, too. We carry all the different layouts here by Keystone in the Hideout series, as well as Cougar and other brands, which, again, if you have questions, get a hold of me direct at 541-521-3642. And again, Tom Peterson, I've been doing it 34 years. You'll love how you're treated here, and you'll love the selection we have right now. So give me a call, and we'll talk to you soon.